Can we change our minds and understand this pain? Will these words just be it?